All right, the most anticipated game coming out pretty soon, next week, next Friday. Oh man, Gotham Knights. So I decided to go ahead and just play Arkham Knight to get all amped and ready to play Gotham Knights video game. I can't wait, man. So what I'm gonna do is do a quick walkthrough, quick gameplay. I haven't played Arkham Knight since it came out. I think I beat it twice. And now we're gonna try it again. If not, by the time Gotham Knights come out, oh man, Arkham Knight, see you later. I'm excited though, man. How about y'all? Y'all excited? I can't wait, man. So let's go ahead and see what we got. I think I did buy the upgraded pack when I bought Arkham Knight. I've been had it. I just had it sitting in my library on Steam. And you know, just haven't played it in a minute. So I went ahead and uninstalled it, installed it again, and then started the game all over. And now we're starting with brand new video gameplay on Arkham Knight. So let's see what we got. I pretty much forgot how to do this thing, man. I think whenever you go check out the skins, my screen is too dark. Okay, when you go look at the skins, I forgot how to equip them because I want to play as Red Hood, but I know I can't. It's showing active, but not sure if I can play as him. I think we're just getting, oh, there we go. You gotta press square or X. So yeah, I can only play as Batman skins. Got you. I think my favorite skin, if it's gonna pull up, okay, my favorite skin is the Batman Beyond skin. I love it. The only thing about that is that the wing is too short, the bat cape is too short, you know, and his glide time is not as high, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna go ahead and do it anyway, and if I don't like it, I'm gonna go ahead and switch over. So let's go ahead and have this as active, and let's look at my car. Which car do I want to use? Oh, let's see. Oh man, this is race only. Let's go ahead and go with this one right here. No, this one. Boom, let's get that one. Okay, let's make sure we got the graphics turned up. Let's look at that right quick. Everything is all the way maxed out. This, turn everything on max. Turn everything on max FPS. Put that on 90. Full screen, V-Sync. Okay, we are good to go. Apply. Changes to interactive smoke or debris settings will not take change. Will not take effect until restarting the game. So I'm gonna go ahead and restart the game and come back up and get it going. Let's go. Okay, we got it back up now. Let's go ahead and get it going. I restarted the game. Everything is all the way maxed out. Everything is turned on. The graphics, I'm using the 3070 Ti RTX PC. 360 hertz refresh rate. Sorry about that. Okay, and it's on a laptop. So let's go ahead and get it going. New story. Boom. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the video gameplay. Arkham Knight.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart, so deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop
This
yeah.
is how it happened.
Let's get it.
This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Here
hey, I'm
come.
Sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Let's go check it out. This guy's back here smoking. We'll put it out. Got some smoke going.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
The first time I seen it when I played this video game, man, I was, oh, it terrified me a little bit. It made my chest jump. My heart jump, I meant. Oh, man. Here they come. Here they come. Get the gun out. And the thing is, I thought that, hold up, oh, he got a bullet. I thought that I was supposed to escape when I played this game. And when they got me, I'm like, oh no, I died. Oh my God. That's like I start all over again.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
The Scarecrow.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Can imagine what the Gotham Knights graphics gonna look like.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
The Batman. They're relying on me, man. This game was so realistic looking, man. You can see the raindrop just rolling down his face. I love it. So, one quick note. What I saw is on the Gotham Knights minimum PC requirements, what they are recommending that you have is a GeForce GTX 1660 Ti or a Radeon RX 590. Storage space 45 GB, CPU, Intel Core i5-9600K or a Ryzen 5 3600, and the RAM 8 GB. So, it's kind of to be expected from a Gotham Knights video game because they pretty much put some hard work into it, making the video game, and you know, they went all out for this game, man, and you can expect for the graphics to be insane.
Guys, it's party time.
Insane.
Gotham left for Scarecrow to
Let's go ahead.
When we're finished.
Okay. Let's see if I still remember how to do this. I don't know. Okay. Oh, wow. What's wrong with the camera? Okay, the camera is all over the place. There we go. I'm just not used to it. How do you run? I forgot how to run fast again. Is it square or?
Nope.
That's how you duck. Okay, that's how you crouch. And that's how you get that out. That's how you zoom in for that. Scope out things. But how do you run fast? Oh, X. That's what it is. It's X. I forgot. Here we go.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
That boy dug down. So, both games, Arkham Knight, Gotham Knights, was created on the Unreal Engine.
I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Okay, Gotham Knights was created on the Unreal Engine 4, and Arkham Knight was created on the Unreal Engine 3. So, I'm gonna see a big difference because the Unreal Engine 4 has some pretty good improvements. And believe me, I used to create video games, so I know I was doing mine on the Unreal Engine 5. So, yeah, insane graphics. Okay.
No, please, this ain't your city anymore.
I gotta learn the controls again, man.
You should have left with the others. You brought this on yourself, trying to be a hero. Please.
So, okay, drop attack. Okay. Oh, so that's how you fight? X to fight. Gotcha. I love his combat, man. Combat skills. I love it. Oh, I forgot how to dodge. I can see, man, it's gonna be a lot of improvements on Gotham Knight's video game. A lot of improvements.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
It's even the odds.
Get their hands on military hardware.
Oh, and my favorite part of the game right here. Love the cinematic. Insane.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Man, they did their thing on this cinematic gameplay, man. I tell you.
Call off your men, Jim.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, I'm right here. We can take these bastards. What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back down. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Tim, please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Tim. He's mine.
No, I gotta dodge. Exit. I gotta exit.
That takes care of the deal.
Okay.
I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Where is he? Oh, glitching out. He's floating.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Mm-hmm. But it hurt. I forgot what that was, man.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Okay. Where I gotta go? I need to get the hang of this car again. Let's see. So that's how you turn around. Play drive.
I didn't think Scarecrow had what it takes to pull this off.
Versus X. Okay. Well, square. I'm using a PS5 controller. Okay.
Look who it is. I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes. Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan. Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Batfreak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity. What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games, and when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature.
Look out,
always
Batman.
Wins.
Look out. She's gonna get you. There you go.
Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Oh, here come the tanks. Gotta take them out. Care about this part.
Go, go, go!
We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough.
Okay with it. I forgot what it was at. Where are they located? Here they come. Here they go. Okay. Oh, I so love his tank. I think if you hit him up top, it'll knock him out one shot. Let's see. Yep, still remember that. One shot, takedown. Let's go get Batman and Poison Ivy.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
All right now. Let's get it. Here they come. Oh yeah, I gotta activate this thing first. I gotta start this challenge.
Simulation activated.
Simulation initializing.
Test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Up top. One shot. Oh, they're not fighting back on this one.
Missile barrage level 1 ready. Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
When this game first came out, man, I was on it hours and hours and hours. Like, oh my gosh, dude. I could not turn it off. I gotta charge it up again, I think. Oh, it didn't go down yet. Alright, here we go.
Ready.
Get in the middle. Boom, let loose. Boom, 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 boom.
Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 3. Taking
now,
damage to clean.
They're about to fight back.
Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
They're going to fight back now. Ah, I missed that one. Boom. Got him. He got me.
Missile barrage level 2, ready.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
Hold on, what did it say? Oh, I gotta do 4 targets, so I gotta power up again. I messed it up. Gotta start over. One more shot should do it.
Missile barrage level 2, ready.
Do I need 4 targets? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Diagnostic test.
Got him.
Simulation.
Is that it? Complete it. Continue.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Oh, my driving is horrible.
This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD.
Wow.
We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
I don't think that they're going to have tanks on Gotham Knights. Well, I know Red Hood has a bike, so I think all of them may have a bike. I'm not really sure. I saw a ton of gameplays, man. A ton of gameplays.
Jim, tell your men they can do whatever role. Tanks have been dealt with.
Is that it?
Thank God.
I think so.
They were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Take Ivy to the GCPD. Hold on, that's the way. I'm going the wrong way. Turn around. You know, I can't wait to play as Red Hood, man. He's like my favorite character. From what I've seen on the gameplay, his combat skills. Oh, man. Could be an insane character.
Good to have you here, Batman. Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level.
If you guys would let me know in the comments who y'all want to play with, who y'all favorite character gonna be, and Gotham Knights, let me know, man. Comment down below, let me know who it's gonna be. Okay, we made it.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Yeah, I know it's horrible. Sorry. I don't drive these bat cars every day.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
In, out one, and into the other.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
Okay, guys, I'm going to end the gameplay right here. That's a pretty nice gameplay stop. Check y'all up next time. Stay updated by subscribing. If you are like this video, go ahead and hit that like button. If not, dislike. It's your choice. All right, guys. Peace out. Thank y'all for watching.